Hello guys, I'm back again. That contact tips. Okay, this is the part 3 of B75 motherboard with M.2. Now we're going to test the M.2 PCIe protocol of this motherboard. We're going to put a PCIe drive using the A data drive, okay. But before that, intro please. Now, let's go. Now, we're gonna test the M.2. And we're going to get this jumper. We're going to set the jumpers to PCIe because we're going to use the PCIe protocol of M.2. So the number of the jumper is 1, 2, 3. So if you put the jumper to 1 and 2, that is the PCIe protocol, and the 2 and 3 is the SATA protocol. Okay, you see 3 pins and there are 4 jumper. So that's the screw of the M.2. And all set. All jumpers are in the 1-2 jumper. Okay, 1 and 2. And then we got the driver using is from A-Data. It's the XPG model. Okay, this is the drive, A-Data XX8200 PNP 512 gig. This is a PCIe protocol. So this is M.2 is a very nice addition to this motherboard. Although this kind of motherboard is second gen and third gen processor of Intel, which is I think it 8 years ago model. So we all set, the M.2 is already in the slot, M.2 slot. I'm going to boot this. The drive have already the Windows inside, so it will boot automatically and configure the drivers inside the motherboard. Before that, we're going to the BIOS to set up the boot sequence. We're gonna go and let's go to advanced. Let's see. Okay, SATA mode selection. Okay, So you see, I have a two drive because I already test this before I record this video. So the original programs coming from the team group, the drive, it's just 240 gigabyte. I get the Windows from that drive. So let's go to boot. So it's detected. You see, we have a two drive, and that's our boot to a data SX8200 PNP. So we're going to set this as boot one. Okay, we'll go to hard drive. Okay. We'll go CSM parameters. So boot option filter is UEFI and legacy. Storage, let's set as UEFI, and then this one also, and then it's okay now. Let's save this setting and yes. Okay, I think we're in the Windows. Okay, let's see if we're going to continue to boot in the Windows. Okay, getting devices. Okay. So the driver is not yet installed, the VGA driver, I think, because the font is all too large and the icon. The dog is barking again. Never mind the dog. Let's wait for this driver to install. Okay, it's restarting. Okay, installing driver. Okay, restarting again. Okay, I hope it continue. Okay, let's see the CPU. CPU Z. Let's open it. Okay. This is the CPU we used before, the i3-2120. This is the second gen processor. We're going to the main board. And this is the main board, UEM B75. Okay, success. So we have our drive, ADATA SX8200 PNP. Okay guys, so M.2 is working. Success. Install motherboard. Okay, if you like this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon to notify you if we have a video like this. Okay, thank you guys.